Dear professional friends, today MCA issued a circular 2920E dated 29 August 2020, and this circular deals about the publishing of link of annual return in the company's website, and also the same link has to be shown in the board of directors report, and I am going to discuss it in detail. Amendment to Section 92 of the Companies Act 2013 made effective from today, that is August 28, 2020. For subsection 3, the following subsection shall be substituted, namely, every company, subsection 3, every company, all the companies, including private limited company, public limited company, listed companies, shall place a copy of the annual return on the website of the company, if any, and the web link of such annual return shall be disclosed in the board report. So, web link of the annual return should be disclosed in the board report. That means every company should have a website, and they should publish the annual return in the website, and also web link of such annual return in the board's report. Still, it requires clarity, because this circular does not throw light on various aspects. The annual return normally prepared and law has given time to file within 60 days of the AGM. When the same is to be prepared and filed after 60 days of the AGM, how can this be placed in the website and linked to the we mentioned in the director's report, which are sent 25 days before the AGM? It means we need to prepare annual return at the time of preparation of director's report itself, AGM notice itself, etc. And hence, any director's report approved after 28th August 2020, that is yesterday, needs to contain the web link. So, this is the important announcement made by the MCA, and every stakeholder has to take note of it. Thanking you, friends, for watching this video. I request you to subscribe my channel, so that whenever you issue new amendments, it will reach you directly. Thanking you once again.